Welcome to the Rebel Express Show.
I'm Austin.
I'm Mr. Tompkins.
I'm Lucas.
And today is day three. Reminder, there is no school tomorrow.
That's pretty cool. Cuba Rush will be hosting the 20th annual Cuba Rushford Cross Country Invitational on Saturday here at the Middle High School. There will be 27 teams in attendance with over 600 runners participating.
Please come out and support our cross country team as they compete against some of the best runners in Western New York and Northwestern Pennsylvania. Races start at 11 near the football field. There will be food available in the cafeteria during the meet.
Teams will start arriving by 9 a.m. with the first race going at 11 a.m. The last race of the day is at 1:25 with awards at 2.
It's more than twice as large as last year's meet. We have teams coming from Pennsylvania, Central New York, and as far north as North Tonawanda. It should be an awesome event.
Tweet of the day.
Thank you, Mr. Morris, for your tweet. Rebels run up against a well-disciplined BR side.
Yeah, we'll get them next time. Any 10th grader that wants to drop off their iPad early to Miss Barr, please do so. Don't forget, we'll be collecting those iPads for 10th graders during lunch. You can pick them back up at the beginning of 9th period.
Tonight at 5, boys varsity soccer game versus Genesee Valley at Genesee Valley. Also tonight at 5, modified boys and girls soccer versus Wellsville at home.
Seniors, senior pictures are due by to Mr. Capiletti by October 28th. If you need help getting a senior picture, please see Mr. Capiletti ASAP.
Announcement for French Club. T-shirt sign-ups are going on right now. The more people we have sign up, the less those shirts will cost.
Student drivers, registration forms are now available in the main office. If you are driving to the school, you must register your car and display your tag on the mirror. All cars must be registered by Friday, October 14th. Starting the week of October 17th, we will be checking for CRCS parking tags.
Seniors, we need people Saturday for the concession stand. There are going to be lots of people here, so we need lots of help. Please sign up outside Mrs. Taylor's room. Saturday is a big day because of the cross-country invitational. We need lots of help.
Newspaper meeting tonight. There is a meeting after school in room 232 for any freelance journalists. If you have pictures, you can send them to Ms. Derlin and come with ideas for an article that you would like to write about.
Saturday, October 15th, SUNY Financial Aid Day, will be held this Saturday at Alfred State College. Reservations are necessary. See Mr. Ackerman.
Yearbooks are now on sale. Only online orders this year.
College rep schedules. Sign up in the guidance office.
Homecoming t-shirts have been reduced to $5. There are 31 smalls and 8 mediums left. Please email or see Mrs. Lefevre to get your shirt.
Sectionals are coming soon for the fall sports. Good luck, Rebels.
Winter sports sign-ups are in my room. They've been up all week. I need people to sign up. Right now, we don't have enough signed up for a couple of our teams. We determine how many teams we're going to have depending on our sign-up. So I know there's kids out there that are saying, yeah, we're going to play. Your name's not on there. Sign up, please.
Special announcement from Miss Ralston. Thank you to all the middle school students who attended the Miracle Worker last night. You were a fantastic audience. We received many compliments about what respectful students you all were. Thank you for your support, and thank you for representing the Kiowa Rushford Rebels so well. Next show is tonight at 7:30, Friday and Saturday night at 7:30, and Sunday at 2:30, all located at the Olean Theater Workshop.
See you next time on the Rebel Express Show.
Stay classic Kiowa Rushford.